So now we want to look at the difference between how that thickness might increase its strength, or is there going to be a thickness that becomes unstable if it's too high? So we'll start off with this thinner piece. So this is going to be pretty similar to our last video, and I believe we got up to about 300 or 400 additional on there, so I'm going to start with the hundreds. So we have 150, we have 250, and I'm going to put another 50 on. We'll get to 300, slow down our pace. We've got 300, so we'll take that off, we'll get to 350. Definitely seeing some movement there. Get to 400. And 400 seems to be when this is not going to be able to support. So now we have a slightly thicker one. So I think it's pretty safe to say that this is going to be able to hold an additional 400. So I'm actually going to start by adding 500 and see what happens. This will be 550. Holding pretty strong. 650. 750. 850. 950. I'm actually going to take these all off. An additional 500 on. And you'll notice when that went down, it's because it buckled at this location right here. So it was no longer able to hold stable because it tipped over. So let's try this last one. Okay. Put this on. I'm going to start with the 500, because we know that's pretty much going to hold that. Okay. So 650, 750, 850, 950. This is where we were in that last one. Looking pretty strong. Now again, this is going to be, it's definitely stronger because it's thicker this way. You'll notice that we have these binder clips here that are keeping it stable. So without something like this to stabilize it, it's going to be difficult on the bridge to keep that from bending over. Looking really strong. So this is 500, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this is another, no wait, this is 1,000 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 500, 650, 1,650, 1,750. So it looks like we're not gonna have enough room on here, but you'll notice that this thickness does make it stronger, but again, eventually, if this gets too high, we're going to have a stability issue.